Welcome to yet another episode of Pass It and Move, brought to you by Debt3 Events. Hey, my G, what's up?
I'm not really sweet.
As always, I'm with my partner in crime, Van V.
Sure, G.
What's up, my G?
We're not going to flex on your weekend.
We're shooting this episode after a very, very long weekend.
I hope you've wasted the code.
Ngandawon to tell you if Arabic Cassia tells you.
No.
I want a woman to tell you what it
is. I will tell
you. I will
tell you. I will tell you. I will tell you. My team to apply my license to alcohol. This is not telling you.
APF, no stress, no pressure. I'm a police and I'll just bother the moon.
I'm going to find my police. I'm going to tell you. I'm all late.
I'll be so heroes, Zimbabwe Defense Forces. Let's start from Saturday. I mean, weekend. I'm here at class and say I'm feeling Derek.
All right, Derek Pires, former stars, yeah?
Derek, former stars. And I'm going to limit that.
Who's roll up pick on my ears?
So yesterday, because Zimbabwe Defense Forces Day, we had a memorial match that Derek Pires, what an honor. I'm chita, Simvalele Seshab. It was why the social, now you social, why the Congo Chiefs. So the match was between the Resters Football Club and Congo Chiefs.
Resters like you call
it? Yeah, social.
Was he social?
Yeah, led by Colin Nyambira.
Oh, yes, he's a former great.
Yeah, Labomtewa. So,
old school.
Yeah, Labomtewa. So, I was rubbing shoulders with them. generation after them. Ngayipo is a putters. So, you could be a Kuma Konaeko for and Chinese free kickers.
I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to tell you.
It was Amchitas.
That's a proficient tribute. I would like to see more of this happening for exactly. My players. It's only Ama players like you, at least the fringes of your premiership.
Yeah.
And Ama players, that was the top two leagues actually. Ngabantu abanga ikumelesi kwenzelani. And Ama clubs need to be honoring their former players more.
I liked okwenzakale with the likes of Obotaklias Mloi, they were there, part of the celebration.
Legend,
proper legends. It was a befitting send-off. But to Elimpopo, I've never seen anything like that.
I hope in Tenkaza, I hope we continue.
It has to.
On the same vein.
It has
to. Because I feel like as administrators, we're failing. To actually honor our players, to honor our greats, and actually in life, after football and in death, as the Hulega Velugu will take care of our players. Or just special mentions. Now, since I got my events, we make our players to champion our events now.
Exactly.
So now when I'm a player is in Zila, what is into? I think it's nice that way, at least Abantu Aba affected the most are actually the ones who are taking charge. Maybe the us as administrators, we can come up with ways of what of coming through.
I need to see that happening more.
Yeah.
Not like Uti Mchita is Chile. Even I retired upon it. Say the testimonial match. Eh, go back to my testimonials. I want to be busy. But now I'm a player.
You get. I'm a British.
I'm too smart.
I'm talking about my former players and legends doing it.
Exactly.
Zip Revolution.
Take us through.
Yeah, merchandise. As promised, Mkokeli had said merchandise. Yeah, we are and for Zip Revolution. Another ambitious Division 1 outfit. Doing well. Probably one team ends his supporter life, which is a real premiership.
We're not very big in our time.
I respect what Mkokeli has done. For himself first, as a revolution now and plow back into the structures of corner as public.
And the team like Ungakaila, my structures are corner. Ngea bambi quality.
Easy.
I will feel.
You need more of this. It shows you a vacuum as a corner. ambitious Division One teams are corner amaneg. And one thing I like, it's a team by a football person.
I saw Mbinga.
And I always have a problem. Labanta was over when they do things. When things is aligned and interest yabo. Need shifting.
Na kumbolo kulumile last week.
Yeah, kuma Greenfield.
Labo Scotland. What?
I still have the same feelings. Na umuntu othandi ibhola umuntu ibhola. John Kokeli. And them doing this. Merchandise. Yendala ayiko. Ilama $10 a fake.
This is original.
This is original. This is from the team. And now ifuna, you go to the team.
Yeah.
Akuna lama items up our TV Islanders, which is embarrassing. Which we don't have replicas, and the replicas are fake replicas.
$10.
Lay rinkin. But no, man, we need to be having all. You need to be taking a leaf from the smaller teams in the divisions. Abayenzi, Scotland, when you like, kitama replica.
Yeah.
Division 2, Gwanda Pirates, Super Strikers.
Serious teams.
Merchandise.
I'm a serious.
A look.
So mkoke rutin, nga ufunu itore.
Nga ufuna le, we can talk to logs and treasure wabo. But I think we should have spaghetti in number on the item. But for the audio item, 716-308-872.
If I get 263, my viewers, I inbox message from Mundo say UK. Who love the podcast? This is a great initiative. The free Wi-Fi.
It's international. I like it. I appreciate
we're slowly but surely getting there.
Viewers, it is quite nice to see a bunch of people together. No matter what means, I'm shy. I was real. He put us.
So things are slowly.
It shows a lot. Now, bunch of people, we appreciate. We born and no mukamba. This is little. Idea podcast to start conversations.
Exactly.
It's not about my views. I won't get on this
guy. Great conversations. This is to build our own football.
Yes.
Talk about the ZDF, the Euros and the ZDF. There was a game in Zimbabwe Warriors.
Yeah.
Versus the ZDF select.
Or Rhinos and stuff.
I'm worried. National team. Versus ZDF select.
It's trying to rank carry right along. Lama lokuze, lama soja. No defense forces. It's okay. What we have had? Funa Air Force versus defense.
As she any national team, see who select national. As zeni to zeti. Ama soja lama tima.
Mabai
Black Rhinos, labo Chapungu. You understand? Best dalili into zao. We celebrate. As they are looking, we celebrate. We say about Tanda, Makamba.
I think we're actually an explosive tournament, actually.
But Amatima, Amasocha, Amatima.
Those used to be good teams.
Let's go and watch Amasocha. As Ebizala Wood. Not national team versus.
I feel for a defense forces trophy and natural sponsors this chap. I feel it makes sense.
For the Warriors,
Chapungu Jets.
Yes, this is what I'm saying. Chapungu. Is it if? Is part of is it if? So, but I'm a team of both. You can go to what. Tournament, not to involve a national
but
team.
It's quite bad, man. My team, those are the teams that actually were on top of the
Premier League.
For
yeah.
A certain time. It shifted there and in and for a
while.
Even Islanders, in the case of Lapana, and just somebody say,
hey, Tata, hey,
my
guy. Part of the Zimbabwe Defense Forces. That's why I'm having a problem with Zimbabwe Warriors playing versus the Defense Forces select. We love them.
I think it speaks to a certain level. Our teams are highly disciplined. Our players are it processes. Players for a while. And those teams actually gave us players who were actually more
disciplined.
Even my Rhino, as centric as he was, but you're still a disciplined guy.
Very disciplined. Very good
athletes. Our teams are like, oh, I'm going to go to the
So many players. Especially Black Rhinos, Lianiabo, don't give to Manucho Mura, Camurio.
Oh, yeah.
Yamkumbul.
Uguava.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah, yeah. Your memory is good. We fail to remember or to know their names. Can't tell this card. What do you mean? Was Makinon, Nazambona, because we are going to be Kanu Uti. We are Zamaza. Katis, we are going to Aranzim. What do you mean?
I don't know why it's memory clearly or they're not memory. I think. They're not memorable now.
They are not memorable
now. Last time I'm a midfielders, eccentric. City, not eccentric such, skillful.
Current.
School me, Njongo Mahachi. Proper Mahachi, proper Johansson Gozo, proper Maro, proper master.
Kitiza.
Yeah, I mean, ball playing, ball Choruma. Playing midfielders. Ahamba is a pambile, Ochoa hard hitting, Njabo Tabuga. You know, we
still remember them.
Yeah, often about just they're not memorable.
They are not.
They're not. They're not. There's one season, two seasons, that's what quickly. Back in the table, I would know the first 11 at Dynamos.
By heart.
Yeah, as I know, there's Mkarati. Mkarati is not even playing anymore. So, you have to say Penchini, Norman Kipchoge. But still, he started having issues. What is going wrong? The mentality or...
I was saying that thing. They are not my key...
I want my key players. Right now, Mark Newton, I like him, but he runs diagonally most of the time. I don't feel he's...
But
forward.
At least is the name that.
Yeah. For me, I'll put my head on the block. I don't put my head on the block. This is not the head on the block worthy. is in the top three soccer stars of year this year.
That is why Pela Ibizo like Bongo random. You can't remember and they are not.
And right now, I think these days. Right now, every week. But you don't come up with standout names. Binzi was hot last season, half the season. Asamas this season.
Asamas.
Punjira Junior.
Here and there.
But he's not setting the Premiership alight.
Alight, yeah.
Tino Benza. These are the players. They are poster boys for the Premiership. But PSL is not having a match from a poster.
Because we will come up here.
Twilight.
So we've got a problem.
Yeah, we have a problem. And I like to find out on others that come Islanders after my results. But I'm talking about our defenders have more attitude. More than
Amami Fitters and strikers.
And Arthur is. I'm composed that put us my laws on Zondi last time. It's a real personal keep our cave is me. So I can't get
it.
Yeah. But you see. We need that umbeba. They have attitude to my midfielders.
Yes.
But we are not
but having... But you're going
to I'm looking at the strategy. Is our development doing things? Do we have a philosophy? So look, coach, much of a late minute. Do we have a philosophy?
That is why I'm not in structures about... Kitty Ukoile
zebra.
Yes. But I'm a structure. Abafana Banjan.
But that is zebra way.
Yes. But we've got boys Ababuya up and coming.
Yeah.
From Mama structures, Abu Zebra Revolution. Singabala Manya Matimaning as so. Like Islanders back in the days, you'd know each junior police.
Ega Ali.
Yes.
Even the
resters, Umpapa, yes. Webu was good Abafana Baning, Abajan. Abazabuya through Mongozo, Bavila, my systems on allow.
If you look
on Bavila, my systems on allow. Vusanyon, Bavila, my systems on allow.
Disconnect Vilanga, it was 90. Those are not Highlanders boys.
You see?
Only the way as the way I have found about
you see? You see? You see?
And the hope it was a king, say about the Highlanders. And it's a bad precedence. Kubla, I always refer to interview guys, Zenzo, that's his talk at the time. Zenzo was saying, what you can't feel like what put us, doesn't Kubla when I was in high school. You knew. Most of the time, was Caesar, but Usenzo told Masao, Yaklot Matang, so does Yaklot, but put us as Azalila Giko, as a Kulia Giko, as
we
are a Giko. And I feel culture is a deep thing. Makuli guarantee, yeah, Lavonoman Mapesa, and it was a superb culture. I got Kraposki. They were good players, high school. They were mostly high school guys and they were killing.
Same as Dynamos.
Same as Kissnet.
Kissnet, Gachung.
Gachung. That was my road, man. That was sad.
That
team,
may so rest in peace.
DNA, they were in the way. And I feel what was killing us in Gokai, even Double Caps United, I think they're losing the DNA of my teams.
Yeah, all the teams in Zim.
They're They are
all the teams
shortcuts
in.
Now. Mm. My teams now, they are not.
That is why betenga, so betenga, umuntu ngapongo dumo is also betenga.
And they are buying ama youth. They are buying aman under 19.
Abafana bangani. Yeah.
And I think developing. The commercial culture of football is actually killing the development. Everyone wants to sell.
Everyone is selling.
And ungathola umfana ngani uyadlala sombisa lawo umzomnyenyisa amngeni. Ufana ngani ngani lawo ufana lo hayi adlala adlale. Sisiyenze make shoot njani uyadlala ku 90 make shoot uyayingena. Sesimkhulumela ithi ayingena njani njani.
Italian dance sasikhulumela.
Sesihla phansi sesikhipha kwakho iambient. Sniko wethu.
Italian dance sasikhulumela.
Italian dance sasikhulumela.
That we've got a problem.
Yeah.
Anyway, that was background DJ. Zimbabwe Defence Forces is
yeah.
It has been some topics amaning. But anyway, I into Zimbabwe, liana abayikhangeli. Kumbe bebenze ukuthi coach omusha abone ama players because they selected this squad to be this prop to play against the Zimbabwe team.
It's okay. We need to celebrate local zone ama days anje kala. These are national holidays.
Yeah, no. Yeah, in terms of celebration,
it needs to be patriotic. No, if it's patriotic.
We're very patriotic in terms of celebration. Good idea. We're there 100%, but ama team ama socials
dlale.
Odwa. The national team ayidlala amanye ama national team.
Ngathi uyibotswana versus
Zimbabwe. It makes sense. It makes umbe bekuyi Zimbabwe Defence Forces eZimbabwe
lezi DF 11.
It makes sense. Not Zimbabwe national team. Hala phana haya.
How feel?
Moving on, Dynamos Lengezi.
Dynamos Lengezi.
They're playing the ones representing us
CAF. Oh, Dynamos sikhala eBotswana. Zingethukile hayi Dynamos. Oh, it's Dynamos is playing eGaborone Stadium, my home ground. Kumnandi ngale. And what I like about having grown up in Bots, I know ukuthi Dynamos and nxa ise lokuzeni ise eGaborone. Awubonani yabidlalela emoyeni. I kept the population yabantu
abasebenza. But isikhalise khona apho Van V. Izidlalela eBotswana.
And you have to play the Orlando Stadium.
Ingezi, ngithi sihle sikase khona apho. I problem ikona apho madoda. Elizwe lonke iZimbabwe as a whole.
Ngicaza ethi yahle udlale Orlando, yehle kuyadlalela Lusaka eGaborone.
Zimbabwe as a whole. No stadium esifita iCAF.
Yeah, and I like one tweet he went from Nick Mangwana ebusuku. He always cracks me up at times.
Uthi
kwena abantu sebefuna ukuthi government yakhe ama stadiums across the country. I'm like, yeah.
Vele. Yike sikufuna.
Who's going to build the stadiums?
Ama team phela ehlile.
Ndothi government ila ama company amaningi, ila ama soldier awe construction.
Yes.
They're very good. They've got good.
Abasiyakhela ama stadium.
Abasiyakhela ama stadium.
Kale lesi se yada. Umagawu abangumsindo yasithi stadium sayo si right.
Si right but hayi si right. And I sure lazo la mangafika.
Ikhafithe kula ma license amaningi ngana short. Uthi singaso still.
I think it would be rushed job.
But sivule ukuthi sibe ngu president.
Ngibona even ama pictures so I wasn't convinced.
As if it
doesn't feel like
it. As if it.
But nxa si la medical centers landlane. But I feel as sakhuluma koloku going back to indaba ka Mangwana and going back to the other things. Ngikhangela ukuthi kona we're talking about the military prowess we are keni. We're talking about government, we're talking about the council, we're talking about private. No, some of those things in the modern world, into an PPP, private public partnerships, where government and private players come together. Always on quoted, even Dabem Kwako, and he came together with private companies.
My partnerships,
That's the best way. We are all Zimbabwe at the end of the day.
At the end of the year.
So as it's kind of any influence and any amount of things, you can't tell me what you're EPF, Kutawala Medical Center, Wula, my play.
Security, what?
But come on, guy. This day is
this day and age.
This day and age. Unchat is saying, this ground you want to pan as the channel is moving early. You say, I'm going to play a center.
Jenny P. from Tala, very feet.
How much electricity, Malin? Umana can ever have a small deal.
Snap of offices in La Pana being a tata almost 3 months. EPF is a feet. Yeah, we see right.
There's a disconnect. I don't know in the way to sleep on my guys. I'm aware of my guy. Oh, my guy, but I pull it down. He commented, I will have
to. Is if,
yes, if I don't return the swearing, I look,
what he looks at any fast
by keep. And I'm looking at the point. Oh, my guy says my stadium is good enough.
Is if I'm
saying, Agula, my guy says yes. And Uchang said disconnect. Zifa did not even bother. Go to
we are
at, we are confirmed.
But look,
which means Zifa is not even colluding or talking to city councillor Harare, city councillor Kobulawayo.
Look, where my problem is, the president of the country, the minister of sports, arts and culture, they went to open that stadium. They can't open a stadium esingafithi ukuqualify ukuba one of the top stadiums. Ngoba sivule kathesi.
But your guy said that they've never watched a football game in 12 months. We are winning Zandia Stadium.
We've got a big problem. If FIFA like it's not a masinya, cities or vote committee.
Nah, I'm just
they're not giving us value. Proper, serious. If FIFA made it kind of
current good on a serious note, that was embarrassing.
It's wrong.
Then you tell us these are the guys who are in charge of a football.
Of a football, yeah.
Mina Nzawuchela, okay, still fine. She might end up leaving
the post
yeah, because technically she cannot become IOC president and stay minister of item because she's in the island.
Mm.
So I feel like she was forceful, she was right. It's tikona iporali values of Lungis. Because now you're going to problem since again. Says it's Dalil. We're no longer taking that thing seriously. I'm already as
I
EPF is actually worse. Tefu yangu na agula
mazi. Aya, Tefu is bad. Tefu, iporelebeli pambi zungu.
Agelebeli pambi. Ule poreleke na pasu rewati leka.
Aya, Lins. Ipekwa ziyako na ngaibu nyeki kumbula, sakuruma ngayi.
And city council gets a cut
from percentage market takings, yeah.
Pra, I crown dia lungu sega nge salary epa talwa ama crownsmen in city council. But city council is not taking care of ilo kuzeni.
EPF.
That's not a tier for your premiership.
Nah, it's not.
You can't even say that EPF is a pump, lama line, a lawnmower, you want Iambela.
It's bad.
And they've got equipment. They've got balama lawnmower, lana driver, balama crownsmen. They've got experienced people. And they're not even serious about what? Of fixing the tier. And EMA clubs, though, we keep on going to play there. I'm an injury risk.
EMA clubs are a choice, brah.
Yeah.
I'm going to stadium.
And I'm going to
stay there. But they're paying big money.
They're paying money.
Yeah. They're paying big money for...
No one is responsible. Abantu bonke bafuna ukudla akula muntu ofungenza.
Mina ngiyafuna ukulungisa.
Ngibe ngawa phela bahlala phansi wathi hayi.
Kwavala. Ngabe sokulungisa.
Right.
Eh, ngoba it's paid ukuthi ama teams that are representing us, Dynamo is going away to Botswana, ngezi Zambia.
Yeah.
And Zambia, Katis Katibe and I'm a crown. Bebing a laluto. Service duties, we have a proper stadium. Well class.
I want a crown.
But I'm a stadium. Well class.
Yeah. Because in a lay into a new just bully lipper and mission has not a little mission. Who's our right? Who's our right? That's what I'm saying.
That's just about it in a cuff, ne?
Yeah,
we're wishing them well, though.
But we need to come together, man. I'm a government, public, and I'm a municipality have to come together.
We'll
fix this mess. Here in South Africa, I want to be from China. But we're going to be in Zimbabwe. We're delivering in Zimbabwe. You need your flagship brands, man. You cannot. This is into patriotism, Chegan. Goes beyond a lot of things. I don't know about patriotism. They think political lines. No, I mean,
it's not.
It's your national pride. Where's your pride?
That's why when it's
Zimbabwe... I'm going to tell you peace in your time.
But I'm a prize. I'm going to tell you about the state. Who is the state? I'm going to say, Pozona. I'll get a few of them.
They invested in the state here. Tina Nzawuchela, Scopotel, PA fund. Says, but it's invest. Oh, no, it's one of the most lame
scopots. Glow one, glow two, glow.
Lame.
I just say, go with
it's a lame scopot. Listen, and so was this Kanjisa Posture, and that's nice.
So, I was a little bit of a nasty. bengasenzela
into ebengenzi ipoli wayebengenza isikopo sicolo yazi isikopo sefalcons sibe ngcono kuleselo kuzeni kuze sithwane esithi council ah come on man
kunengo kwenzakala iviki le haye
kunengo okunye kuyadina vele sethuna singasilolaka but guys akuchazi
hayi khona akuchazi sicela
ibase ndoda eZambia
we're trying to fix our football
caba ukuthi iZambia sasihleka we used to laugh at Zambia sethi bafuqa imali ngamabhara right now sicela nizodlala
back to castle like a premiership
yes yes, yeah. Yes, yes. Imnandi,
imnandi. As it but now it bothers imnandi. But I'm worried nje nge log table. Platinum ibuyelile phela phezulu.
Yeah, ikubunandi bebhora.
I'm not going to ngona ke ngavu. Iplatinum mjal kumele kuke kujinje kuke kuthathe inye. Iplatinum ngahlala ibuyela phezulu.
Iyathatha. One doing things right. Abantu bazibehlala phansi and how to become like Platinum and win 5 in a row. Lessons from Platinum FC.
Mm. All right, ama results over the weekend ay Castle Cup Premiership. Saturday Dynamo le Simba that draw 1-1. Is it PC Kariba le Capes? Cape finally ya win 3-1. Platinum yadli Arnel bisibuya sharp. Greenfield le Chicken in yacinga phela injalo game 0-0.
Eh iphele 0-0 Chicken in.
Ibula Chiefs yadli Big Hitter. Then iTel 1 yadli iya ukhip kipa wapo kona ba ama game one singahle sikasi kuba bamba fast
ne Saturday Capes ne throw ayuna 1-0
Capes ayuna 1-0
ayuna 1-0
detail 1 yadli yada
oh yeah I'm looking at game Capes Capes
yadlize
yes 90 minutes actually that was a good item but akuphumiya munga ngifana ngabona uzuphuma nge 1-0 especially actually a good game I'll pick that one out Capes managing to get a result in Kariba that's a very good result
just away from home
awi aya kuna le vele karipho kokuqala
kunzima ikhiphi ngani sibuya kuhla last ibizli platinum
yeah so it's coming back guys okay steady at least you need ama points anje to stay in the league at least that
was ankhaya
yada ansafuna ezakhatshana ezankhaya yaba
umsebenzi yeah
yada losing 3-1 after going 1-1 lelo was in little one that was interesting because uthi baba chai 3 I didn't expect that.
The team is relegation mdala zinzima.
And the Arsenal was leading the first half?
Yeah. I for the better part of first half
it was about 36 minutes.
Then they equalized.
Ngola wahlehla uqala.
First goal.
Yeah. That was a good one. Arsenal just showed it can be done.
But bakhala nge referee.
I stand.
Abakhala nge referee. Abakhala but without the referee bebe thatha ama 3 points egame nena.
Yeah.
Ngiyakhuluma nje la majens.
Yeah, but injali ke injali phemeshi. Lenye lana elamandla engadliwa.
But tell you what, mvutshela i referee ezibaba. Ngihamba abuye le Dynamo
le lokhu ze
le Simba.
Lena lengadliwa yekibo.
Hayi mdala, ungabona u ref going against Dynamo. Going against Islanders.
Akuselathi.
Akuselathi. Hayi lapha without fear or anything.
Phela qala ukufa ngose ukuthi Dynamo isibeka. Abantu abasa support.
Hayi.
What went wrong is 7 million.
Hayi mdala
awu.
Abantu babebuyile abantu abakhala. U ref
Simba buza ukgraza
uzokuthi. Hayi Simba bora.
Simba vele eka zidliwe
lo. Simba. Hayi Simba fair kukhona abakwenzayo.
I will let it. But it's actually suspicious. Come over if it's as if you came in the Islanders.
Avele. Anti kukwenzakala laphi na? Bedlala khona bayigimela. Sakhuluma. We touched on that game. I saw it with my own eyes. A beef. Dynamo versus Zimba. Ay referring ay.
Uyabazwela. Isibe million ezwela.
Anyabazwela mdala. Something is happening. Isimba kukhona kuyenzayo. Brown envelope.
I could. Problem is Boko has been always. I want him problemming.
But kungabi fair fair madodi.
The problem is to you know leyo tungena four teams from Division 1. And Division 1 is the hotspot ye lekuzini. Ubekisa debuza ngale sikhona yipi yangena kuwo Scotland.
Eh, no the region. Ah, ngalo kuya feel.
Cause ngale ziyachisa.
Ah, ngalo kuya feel.
Same thing. I problem le yayingekho ku Premiership. Ku Premiership I bias was towards Dynamo
and Islanders.
Umuntu onke wayesupporta owe team kwakhe owegasi lakhe abesupporta iDynamo and all the funds and all the resources were meant to make Dynamo win. Now 7 million is now 700,000, so the problem
is this 7 always is
isiphelile because people are now having their own teams and people are starting to split ama teams. iDynamo doesn't hold iDynamo isisiba labantu nqa idlala iIslanders. If we look up Lawayo, then I hear the coach saying, ah, no, it's good to see people coming out.
There's something that is smoking.
And I'm looking at Ilokuzen.
You can't compare Dynamos
when it comes to attendance. You see, but even fan-wise, Dynamos is no longer hawking my fans.
Yes.
And support-wise, Dynamos is no longer getting
my number
eight. Udala, I'm a team la, I'm a name, as a super coin. Ngogi, my lessons get out Dynamos.
I don't know what happened to Dynamos.
I don't know what happened to Dynamos.
Because we're
as strong as your biggest rival. So you need Dynamos to be as good as it is.
My personal opinion, I'm not going to be it says Vulama Timazo. I'm a supporter, Sejan. I'm a supporter. Imbinga is the Arabic name. Says Lama Tim. Oma Karoya, Tabata Guapa. O Scotland, Tabata Guapa. Oma Tim Conalogoani,
Gavulis
Maliman. I'm a supporter. He goes with the Oso Tadil Teramos. I'm a supporter.
The clamor boys are not low as much.
They're not clamorous anymore.
And to see them suffer the same fate as Islanders, kumnandi time, because now that is Kulumati now. And full with Leon. But now we won our new Islanders against the Dynamos. But we need to fix our football up to the level of our ref. Is it a prize not doing anyway? But our ref is into on camera. When's the last time you had a disciplinary action against the ref?
As if I was committing as teens and.
Yeah, we no problem.
Ref was mainly be accountable.
Yeah.
Or ref may be accountable. We never yens.
It's not nice. So I'm making me look at my results. This is a fear.
Chicken in. Yeah, but.
Chicken in a petrol.
Bed. As but always. Away. 1 point, but it's at least a point away from home. Mm-hmm. Greenfield, Zaskar and Haitada. I think Saturday we've touched the player chiefs. It was Samiruba relegation, Bijan.
It chiefs is DNA, right? There was a
vibe. Besogubi. Then Sunday, Islanders, Engezi, Iwangi, Ile Cheku to Pirates, Imanika, Ile Renters. Then the results are as follows. Islanders drew with Engezi 1-1. Iwangi edged Cheku to Pirates 1-0. Then Imanika Diamonds, they rent as a draw. Let's touch on Islanders. This is so good one about.
But Islanders was fun. But Islanders played well. Islanders now coming out of the blocks quite good. 10 minutes, Yakala, it was exceptional. They should have scored.
Not just the 10 minutes, the whole 90 minutes.
Yeah, the whole 90 were playing. But the first 10 were fast and furious. And I saw something. I give credit where it's due. I'm criticizing by and by, but listen, there's now plays at Highlanders. You can tell. It real. I'm going to manage Liam Kwenga, but Lapanjan, little is a tata, 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 tata. Captain America, I'm sure I touched on it that day. Maninja, Uleny move, kind of as a Muyenza, a seven zai.
I liked. Hey,
And the win was in the bag. A penalty. Manager actually scored the striker's goal.
But a very penalty takeaway.
Problem Islanders is deeper than that. Problem Islanders is institutional. It's hierarchy like. Problem Islanders is a problem. A penalty like a super last time. The penalty taker a super. Ngakanyela vele ifaction ya Islanders mbi angkone pagadu ke team. Splits angkone usponile. Even Peter, I like to celebrate Peter, he probably a ninja. He scored. Waffle Pia in Atta. Yeah, somebody was soon after.
He was showing the most controversies.
Ah, yeah. In podcast, we say what we want.
Yes.
I'm still going to into Islanders. The structure is it's institutional. We are born to go to Fana Baboba and Glava Fana Baboba.
Glava Fana Bangona Sebegwas.
Sebegwas. Udugulen damage. Yavana, E. Ryan Zagile was taking away captaincy from Peter.
Really?
It seems like something went down. And Umbeba, you know their friends, Lo Peter, you know exactly. Their partners even in the team. It's bad for a team to be broken like that. And the most responsible person first to Peter and Wake, fine. But now unga sevenzi sharp teaming of Mugina Matelan. Okay, coach has to have control of the team. He should have sat down with his captain. Peter is the captain. He's the leader in that team. He's the oldest, practically. He's a reasonable guy. I know him well. So I feel like they should have spoken to captain.
Not into the rotating ampen.
No. That was nonsense. That's where the problem started. And Peter, a proper leader would have sat down with his captain. And I'm telling how far put us? Lapa yenza so. Pull up your socks here, do this way. But then I feel that conversation was not had. And I'm doubting another thing one more time. Uti u Kaindi is in charge of the team.
Mina, I've got a different opinion there. I think I can see what Kevin Kaindi is trying to do. He's trying to dismantle. Clicks and stuff. But now, what proper. I see what Kaindi is trying to do. Next thing, Kaindi is slowly trying to dismantle Nesandi. Islanders played as a team.
Yeah.
For the first time, played as a team. They played. For the first time, I enjoyed DK. Not the result, though.
Because they've changed the approach. Yes. The Islanders was moving the ball to the wing.
This is what I'm saying.
They're now attacking through the center. America, Divine, what was he doing? Divine will drift to the right. And I wear the
ball.
Umaninja will be given the Osonji will be given the ball on the left. You drift wide, basically pendu. But right now, his strategy is kind of triangles, okay? Aamba so. It's a changa through the sand. So that's why you see Init because he hammer through the sand.
I enjoyed not the result, because I've been neutral. And can you hear the result? But
I'm a pretty neutral, which of low.
I'm not going to say, Milan were Chiefs. I'm not with Chiefs. But in Sunday, I saw what Kevin Kaindi is trying to do. I enjoyed, even if I want to be very calling a result, I enjoyed the game. You got chances, you got a chance to win the game.
Mbukelu Peter, even the way he was playing. I'll talk about Peter a lot because we don't give him enough credit. The boy has carried the team on his back for a while.
And touch on Arthur.
I want to show you something.
Touch on Arthur.
Peter, Arthur is rapping Peter the right way. Arthur is confident, extremely confident. As when Scott Nolan is steady.
In Simbe border.
He fit into the team.
That's
straight
a
up.
Proper defense.
And guys are again, Peter is even moving a gear up.
That's a pro.
When you pitch on left?
Most of the times. Most of the
time. He was now a left sided defender.
Yeah.
And he was actually using his left foot.
More than his right foot.
Yeah. His natural foot.
I saw that.
Which is good. Also, no moon to omtemba on your side. You can do more. You can push more.
There's something else. Continue, bro.
We have to talk about Melikai. Melikai is now found at sea. He's a nice guy. He's too nice for a number six. And now, Ukuti penalty. He doesn't have the attitude. Pride, dance to the left, dance to the right. Was it we are pumping the penalty? Actually, ain't that confidence. He's a decent guy. He's a nice guy. But for your number six, we do not want a nice guy.
Need a crafter.
Even the attitude.
But he did not even attempt to jump.
Why Mili?
But
still, you make a play.
Put it off.
Put it off. Yes. He did not do anything. That's where the problem started. The guy just cost you a goal. He does not have the attitude. It's too nice, man. He's a good guy. And a good guy is the time he came in and food. He put a manager, but manager, you need to give a striker, manager, or given Captain America. Captain America is a technical player. He loves good. And the color of Peter, you want to get a one beam can in each chapter. I'm going to go to the chapter. Generation yet.
I think you made a slide about Paz.
Very, I can't get Peter out to a lot of people. I'm to a pile into a land of Paramus. Because the islanders, to win the islanders election, you need 300 votes. You know me by getting on 20,000 a week. You find 200-300 votes. Mm. Can only chapter can raise 300 votes fast.
So there's something that
that is doing. The problem.
So
they're building, it take over.
Hold that thought. We'll invite him. Can
I told you they are going down, but you have a support to be a winner.
Who to be fair?
Nah, they're not. There's too few games left.
Abaza tata kona ma 3 points.
Damage has been done. I'm a throws lana manya with 2 correct wins.
But any into if you get an, but the preliminary round.
They played three games. We can. And I'm looking forward to a partnership like Lupita for the next coming games.
Solid.
This week, okay. Get some log, then we go to...
Pans, Arnel, Yassin, the 12 is Onke. Landere, Chekutu, Lewange, the Telwan. Then Pezulu, Slay Platinum.
9 points.
45. Simba, 44. Ngezi, 30. I think now the race is now between the two. Slowly.
They're moving away.
Setting the pace, yeah. Slowly setting the pace, Platinum, the Singapore.
The problem is that Leo, Lizards win, is that draw.
Yeah, Lizards on 37. That's the top four.
Only 39, Leo, yes, I said two.
That's the top four. Mm-hmm. Then this week, Chibuku. So this week,
That's a nice one.
I think you should have done a Chibuku.
If you are a coach, it may appear to look as if you are and yala. Manika is gone. Lapa is a real tatter.
In case you are being Igukaf. Then Simba, Yeah, rentals.
Ah, Simba is home, man. You know how, you know the truth.
And it's cool. That's obvious. That's
obvious. Ah, channel is Simba.
But who pays up? I don't want to pay that. I go money food.
Yeah.
But what about Zima? Go. Who pays
up? Yeah, when I interview the guy, he does. You have time. Lapana kung genega refiga lai mina ngina. I post every 20 pin out.
Pin out na na. Mulain main.
What? Elan, if offside. Mulain main na na na.
What you picking?
What kind of mga wya yipore ngayon? Ah, now we won the picks. The penalty. So
but I see you. I see you.
So guys, guy won. But the lineman, what?
I see you.
Why maybe is but what? Penalty. Go on the offside. Yes, guy won. Ang foot.
How lineman was it?
I took my 2-1.
Yeah, lineman
was it. This is you,
Lindi.
How lineman?
How was it?
Yeah, Kenge. Now, I'm going to
have one.
Yes, Dalila, Yanke.
Yeah, Lindi, the Greenfield. Ellen is home.
Oh, yeah, home. Because they can't play the same day.
I think this is the time to go and see. I was done with the show, bro. I was done with the show. As usual, those are fire man contact details. Anyone who are calling, anyone who wants to
advertise. Especially Mnamfune Zankaya. Kwanda,
sports,
Pirates.
Sports shops, Kwanda, Pirates.
Super Strikers.
Everyone in our region is free to come and, and advertise on our. We need sponsors.
Some real, we're calling on everyone, especially every week.
People should come and advertise. So that's just about it about
this week's show.
Ukrazo is busy. I know my kids. Ukrazo is HN7 is doing well.
I'm a shooter.
But these days, Ukas. I got a few. I would have my kids. So I will teach him. Ukram is into that. So now. I think he's got a shop in town for the Akers. So he's busy. He's trying to make sure the
life of a footballer.
But he's done well for himself.
Nice doing all that. I like the way he's busy.
Even they were involved in Eporen. Ubele something or inza. Unga dupe, man. Exactly. So that's just about it about this week's show, man.
All right. I think this is sharp.